Further sanctions would be counterproductive. Those that have already been adopted by the Security Council and by individual states unilaterally undermine our collective actions. We oppose further unilateral coercive measures.